They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what is the best way to learn piano keyboard online for beginners? Here are some other answers I gave to very similar questions. Istvan Geza Juhasz's answer to can you learn musical instrument online? Istvan Geza Juhasz's answer to how can I learn to play piano if I don't read music and can't afford a teacher? Istvan Geza Juhasz's answer to how do I start playing the recorder without a teacher? Here is a short summary of those answers. 1. Stay away from tutorials with titles like How to Fake You Can Play the Piano or anything that promises you quick and spectacular results in no time. Those work for cartoon characters only. 2. Use printed material for learning. 5. Or download and print a manual, also called method, for your chosen instrument. 3. Find a teacher. I know teachers who teach via Skype or some other video streaming service. Or find a student who is learning your chosen instrument with a teacher, and ask him slash her to assist you from time to time, at least once a month. 4. Practice. At least 30 minutes in the beginning, 1,015 minute sessions, 23 times a day. If you plan to play seriously, this can be extended later. 5. Record yourself. Catch the mistakes you didn't notice while you were playing. Correct them immediately, it's much harder to unlearn them later. 6. Never skip a lesson or an exercise. Always finish the exercise, even if your phone is ringing, or there's a pizza boy at the door. Those boring scales and exercises are the base of playing anything from classical music to jazz or whatever you want to play. And remember, music is much more than playing the right notes in the right order. But it begins there. On my profile page there are over 40 music-related answers, and you can find even more if you visit the profile pages of Dion Cara or Vladimir Plushikov. Make some nice noises, okay? Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.